You won't forgive me for that time, Yang baik cok mobil, baik cok lain, nego fah kalau. Eh, ada kerja tuan kerja salah ini orang ini jual.
ثانويه
نفسيه. هو قال انه فاين الافضل الوطن وغير الكاف لمن ده هو رايك لاكو وين هو ورايك اقول قول كتاب Hello. Is the final goal. Good evening, everyone. And I'm United final in waiting for someone to say to me final. Hello. Okay. Oh, put on the top one over here. In the hall. Where I did. That's it. Oh. And it's wrong. That's right. Oh, whole family, I see. Look at how it works.
Go.
Good. Oh. Where is JP? JP, get
off
that. What are you? Hello. Sorry. Good night. Sit down. Sit on the ball. Is you? All good. All right. What is it? Sound like. What is it? I don't know. Hello. Hello.
Go on. Take the
Okay.
Who's that?
Hey,
nice.
I know. Okay.
No.
What is it? Well. Now, come back. What do I know? I got it for all of you. I'm sorry.
Allah, if you lose the ball, hey, are you?
What the hell? Hello, hello. Hello. Where did you take? Oh, now I have a problem. I don't know what you did wrong. You're doing 0-0. The first time. You guys can look for the local conversation in another million real. You're welcome. Thank you for all of you. Hello.
Why, guys?
What is done? What are you doing? Oh, well. Sir, I'm still
working
for. What's that? What's you? What's you? Good one.
Oh. Yep. You run always to the center.
Oh.
Ya, walking, they say, Wonchang, my dragon, Gunari, like a woman, and we might even tell you, brother, the universe alone. You never take, but don't say, ha ha.
Go. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh.
Well, young fellow, if I can call him up again. I will have a call in the room. Gracias. It has been good, and I really appreciate the spirit of the team selected to play this tournament, and I'm continuing to expect them to play for peace. As the Minister for Culture, Youth and Sport, I have approved this to happen so that our great hero, great man, who I pray to we will continue to insert such existing incidents. There is no way we can leave youth in abandon. There is no way we can leave youth alone. There is no way we can work as a government without youth. Youth are the backbone of this country. They must be engaged in all the activities that are supposed to be carried out by them. Sport is one of them. Even our culture must be reformed. There are a lot of issues, but all in all, it might also involve the law. The law must work, and it is good that these days, those who may return them to be free, they are not so far seeing the towns again. We need our youth to be smart. They have to go to school. They have to attend other courses that are not available for them. Instead of wrong dresses, wrong shopping, and you go to the public in a shop that is not needed by your parents or by the community. So in this leadership and in the current approach, there is nothing that we can leave behind. All the behaviors must be in accordance with the effect of somebody being a student, must be in accordance with the effect of being a player, must be in accordance with the culture of this community. So I'm also recognize and appreciate the RRDC for making this program live, for introducing this program to the front of the world. Other colleagues in Uganda, Kenya, Australia, America, they are saying what we are doing here in Uganda. So it is very important, and they have to keep that in speed. They used to entertain me, talking to the people of South Sudan, and particularly our members of the state who are outside this state. I have been informing them on daily activities that we are doing in this state. So it is very important for them to continue doing it, and I will continue sell our activities and program through their radio, because they are in partnership with us in what we are doing as a government in this state. So let us keep the spirit of working together, cooperate with our government, cooperate with our elders, and we'll do the best, because the only thing we need is peace. Peace for all the countries in Lake State. Our nine with ourselves. Level. Thank you so much.
Honorable Minister, has taken so long, so many years back, the honorable call Governor Cup. This government has played largely, and it has taken out some more years than I know the vice one has known. So just confessing as a youth and as a generation. Is it that the government did get the time to shut up for this thing, because it is fantastic, and this thing can bring the government official and the youth together? But we have been meeting what is called Governor Cup. We don't know. Is it the office that can take us forward. And this year, as your office is still on, and you are very active, you know, as you mentioned that many times when I still on the way coming, this year, is it really accepted? Are you hoping that we're having Governor Cup?
Governor Cup is one of the activities on the line. I'm going to introduce the governor to the head Red Cup. I'm going to do it myself at the ministry level. With support from him, the governor, we must make it happen, and it will involve a lot of teams. It will involve many teams, not the teams who are currently playing. I will inform you when we are going to be ready for a governor's camp. I know there are other tournaments which are so nice here. We have Sudan Cup, South Sudan Cup, and we have also local premier for South Sudan Cup. We will arrange with association to identify for us the fields that are ready, which will host all these tournaments. Soon we are also going to start the schools tournament. It's also another tournament that will involve all the youth from all the schools they are. Six secondary schools have been selected. We have also selected six big primary schools. The all types of games will be selected and they will play for. Therefore, we're going to aim at the end of the match. We'll see where they will be going, whether to work or pillar, which will also be communicated. So I'm saying all those activities who have not been done, it is the time for them that it must be done. And it is the activities of our ministers. Thank you so much.
Vice President.
Thank you so much. Initially, the Honorable Minister, the Honorable Minister,
In the first place, I want to recognize the family of late Gordon Judge for organizing this tournament as a tournament and memorial for our hero. You know, these days, to me, as a vice president of Rumbeg Local Federal Assembly, we have really enjoyed because it make us be so busy because the 18 that were selected, they were the lucky one. And I hope this is the last semifinal between the Honey Family and Tiger FC. You know, everybody is aware that you and our people are loving this work. And we need to give the message to those who organize, especially the head of this organized committee, Mr. Marial. I really appreciate your organization. And that's why we implemented as a session. You know, it is our duty. And that's why last time we wrote a petition to the minister, and our ministry is ready to approve such activities so that the youth should keep themselves busy within the sport, because we are together and we are the people for peace. Because those who play football, they don't have any resilience. Rather than those who are outside. Because here, they do our thing practically, and then we go. That is another part. Another number two, we recognize this tournament for late Gordon, because Gordon is our late father who has contributed a lot, especially he has contributed to the struggle of South Sudan and especially in Sudan during those days until he died. So he was the man who really fought for the right of people of South Sudan until he achieved his independence. And that's why. He will always be remembered in our heart, and his legacy will never lose. Otherwise, we are so happy as an office, and we need more people to make such an organization so that when people are dwelling without, when there is no activity, and when people are not on the time of time quarter, we are ready to accept such a thing. Otherwise, thank you so much.
Thank you for the painting, thank you for the minister.
move on. Go on. Oh, I'm saying that. I don't know. From where to you? Good luck. Adik, good luck.
Go.
Right, I'm going to go. I'm going to go to the top of the road.
Who's that? Okay. Oh, could I get this over the 90 that comes? No.
led by the league. Lindelof. Again. Adi. Philip. Oh, okay. Well, our team line go long from Brazil line go. From our ballot.
I don't know. Okay. Maladol, 4-0.
The Bluetooth light is ready to tap. The Bluetooth light is ready to tap.
I'm going to go to the house. Thank you. Thank you. Later. give